very serious topic to discuss today. Summer is rapidly approaching, spring is here, and that means bikini season is coming soon, or just swimsuit season. That thought absolutely terrified me this week when I was thinking about it, because I'm going on 3 vacations this summer, and 2 of them are going to be at beaches. I just could not stand the thought of going there pale, because I am, in MAC terminology, about an NC15 to NC20. For those of you who know about MAC, you know that is extremely pale, and I could not stand the thought of going to the beach and just blinding everyone with my pale white thunder thighs. So I took it upon myself to do something about it without damaging my skin, because like many other pale girls, whenever I go out into the sun, even if I'm wearing SPF 1000, I'm not going to tan, I'm going to burn. Definitely did not want to go down that same route again this year. Anyway, I put some research into the best fake tanning products that are out there. In the past, I've used just the drugstore brands like Jergens and Neutrogena, and every time I didn't really get good results unless I used it for, you know, like every single day, a few times a day for about a week. And with that, you know, there was always that funky smell that all of us can't stand. It would always turn way too orange on me, and I'm sure that pale girls can sympathize with me on that one. Back to what I was originally saying, I put some research into it and found that I really wanted to try out the Saint Tropez tanning line. You're going to think I'm crazy. I went with the dark one because I wanted to be dark. I got the Saint Tropez self-tan dark bronzing mousse, and I also got the non-pore blocking face lotion. And I realize that this is not the dark formula. I'm not sure if they carry the face lotion in a dark formula, but I just decided to go for this one. And what I did was I mixed a tiny bit of this foam in with the lotion, and it gave me really good results. A few things about these that I liked, I'll just give a super quick review. I loved that it did not have a overwhelming fake tan smell. I've heard a few other people on YouTube say that it smelled kind of floral putting it on, and I definitely agree with that. Whenever I woke up this morning, I could definitely smell the fake tan smell, but it was definitely not that bad, especially considering I only had to smell it for a minute before I washed it off. The other thing that I really liked about it was that it had a guide color, because I hate putting on self-tanners that just go on clear, because you never know where you missed a spot or what's going to be splotchy when you wake up in the morning. So I really like that. Also, it sunk in very fast. I only had to wait about 10 minutes before I put my pajamas on and went to bed, which that's probably the number one thing that I hate about self-tanning, like lotions, is having to wait a really long time before I can put my clothes on and just move around like a normal person and not like this. Those were a few really good things about it. Another thing is that it has a green base. Just squeeze down a little bit. You can see it's like a very dark green. It's not orange based at all. That really did get the job done, and as you can tell, I'm not orange this morning. I'm like golden tan. So I love the color that it gave me. That's probably my favorite thing, and it was so even. I applied it with a mitt, and I recorded some clips of like my shower routine, like prepping my legs and putting on the actual tanning lotion, as well as a before and after. So I guess that's pretty much all I have to say about this tan. Obviously I can't give a full review because I've only had it on since last night. Oh, one more thing is, after you put it on, make sure to rinse it off in the morning, because you are going to look super super dark, but it turns about half that shade once you rinse off that guide color. But overall, this is an awesome product. I think this was $44 and this was $30. Honestly though, it was completely worth it. I had to use such a tiny amount of product and I got such a beautiful color, and it's worth it to me to not have that sun damage and not have orange, smelly, sticky skin. So I hope that you guys found this mini review helpful. I'm going to go ahead and insert the clips, and until then, I'll see you next time. Bye.